All right, today we are going to be looking at SnapGuy1337's Order of No Quarter custom colors. So here we have King Forceburn. Let me put on a bot real quick. I am, of course, going to put in the link to the custom colors thread. He is up there. He's actually the top one at the official thread, so you should be able to find him pretty easily. Another quick disclaimer: these are not my skins. I did not make these. These are just highlights from the communities to show how great these guys are. So we got his neutral B. Well, if Maple would stop attacking me, neutral B is white with a pink overlay. That's kind of cool. Let's see. Okay, clone works. All that. I don't know why I'm saying that he works. Of course he works. It's just a custom color. Air dodge looks kind of cool. I like the white overlay. Let's see. Jabs look good. Everything looks good here. Smoke looks good. Let's check out the explosion. Ooh, that was a very pretty explosion. The white really brings out the orange. Oh, come on, Maple. I'm just trying to... Okay, and then when you have full combustion stacks, he turns completely white, which looks really cool. Alright, moving on. Alright, and here we have the Mole Zetterburn skin. Starting right off with the taunt, facing up against Metalus. Okay, let's see how the flames look. Flames look pretty normal. I mean, considering that it is a red Zetterburn skin. Fire has some yellow tints to it, so that's nice. Let's see. Side B looks pretty normal. Check out the down B flames. Down B flames look a little bit better than the normal Forceburn skin. Not much I can say about this one. Red has never been really my favorite color, but it definitely fits Forceburn a lot. Alright, moving on. Alright, and here we have the Propeller Raster skin. I've never been a really big fan of Raster, and I've never been a big fan of Yellow. But, let's see. Flames are yellow, or the, not the flames, the wings are yellow. Or the wind is yellow on his side B. In my opinion, it looks a lot like just normal Raster, but with some green, green feathers and some green body. Taunting looks good. Yeah, everything seems to check out here. I do like the white, let's see, the white scarf that he has. That's the word I'm looking for. Definitely add some variety to the colors and all that good stuff. Alright, moving on. Alright, and here we have the Tinker Absa skin. Now, I play Absa when I'm playing seriously. I play Forceburn and Crag otherwise. I do like the blue lightning. That definitely brings out a lot of just a variety of colors. Even the parry is blue. It's great. Let's see. The lightning is blue. Oh god. Up B looks really nice. Taunting doesn't change anything, but it does have a nice little effect to it. Let's see. Yeah, everything, whenever you attack, it turns blue, which looks really nice. I honestly thought that the lightning was yellow. Let's see. Up air looks really nice. Oh, I like the color selection that this guy had. Alright, moving on. Alright guys, and here we have the Spectre Maple. I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing Spectre right. But let's see, side B. Side B's red. I do like the kind of weird greenish yellow that they have with the with all the vines and lily and stuff. Very nice color palette. I do like the red a lot more than I like any of the other colors. The Force Burn was pretty good. Let's see. Yeah, Taunting looks good. The Parry looks... I love how the colors all come together. It's great. Yeah, it seemed good, so moving on. Alright, and here we have Treasure Crag. Like I said, I'm not a really big fan of yellow, but I will say this one does look pretty good. The rocks come together. Has a very golden feel to it, very, as the title implies, treasury. Taunt looks nice. He basically picks up a chunk of gold from the ground and throws it. Or crushes it, I should say. Downbeat looks nice. He's just the god of gold, apparently. Yeah, all the rock stuff that Crag has looks really nice with gold to it. And I do like the purple on it. Alright, and then there's the rock again, because the other Crag may have destroyed it before you could have seen it. So, moving on. Alright, here we have Plague Orcane. This has got to be one of my favorites, because of the color combination. So, the bubbles look really nice. I really like the green and like the navy blue that he used. The puddle looks nice. Side B looks nice. Let's check out the taunt. I'm hoping that Dan adds more customization to the whole custom color thing, because there are certain like, I wish that the little blob that Orcane ate was green, like this kind of weird, I don't know how else to say it, puke green, I guess, color that he's got going on. But everything looks really nice. Back air. I love the bubbles. The navy color has kind of a... I forgot what it was. I think it was Dark Storm or Deep Storm Absa skin that I saw recently on the custom color thread. So, that looks nice. Moving on. Alright, last but not least, here we have the Polar Italis skin. While I don't really like the colors, I'll actually put all the stuff that the reference pictures that he had on Imgur, or Imgur, however you want to pronounce it. I'll have those, but it looks very accurate to the character that he's trying to portray. I was like, when I first put this custom color in, I was sitting there, I was like, I think the custom color code may have messed up, because this is not how it looks. This is not how I think it's supposed to look. But then I actually saw the character, and it is. It looks very, very accurate to the character that he wants to portray. Not quite able to use a taunt yet. Zetterburn just SD'd. Okay, the taunt looks nice. The ice looks nice, as I'm sure you guys have seen. Looks kind of like the normal Force Burn ice, but everything looks good here. Alright, that's it, guys. Remember to like this video, subscribe, you know, all that normal YouTube whoring stuff. If you want to, check out my Twitter and Twitch page, or Twitter and Twitch, I guess, pages? Would that be how you say it? Whatever. I decided to do this series of where I take a bunch of things from the custom color thread and I make videos on them. So if people create entire, like, themed skins for every character in the game, then I'm going to put all of those skins into a video and show off their taunts, their special abilities, all that kind of stuff. So if you guys want more of this, like and put a comment in the description. Like I said, all that YouTube boring stuff. Whatever you guys want to do. Bye.